my first impression of Jobs for Life that it was something new. It was something I have never seen before, and I got excited about it. The first class was scary because I didn't know what we would be partaking in, what it would entail. But I get there and I'm excited, and everybody, you know, talk about their experiences, their life, and what brought them there. And I said, I can do this because I'm a talker. So that made it easier. But my mentor, having a mentor that guides you through the whole process, and it turned out to be a mentor in the nursing field, which is sort of what I'm interested in. And she was amazing. So I would advise anybody who's interested in getting a different job career and want to better their life, that they participate in this class. And so what I did is, as soon as that was over, the class was over, I started looking to go to Highlands Community College and to look into the medical field, either CNA or nurse's aide, something that is along those lines.
We fight for those who need a voice, like Lolene, and those whose names we do not know. Together, we fight for the health, education, and financial stability of every person in the city of Bristol, Virginia, Bristol, Tennessee, and a portion of Sullivan County and the city of Bluff City.
Hi, I'm Chris Lee, this year's United Way of Bristol campaign chairman. We envision a community where all individuals and families have the opportunity to achieve their full potential. We are about people helping people. We care deeply about the individual lives that are changed with our help. We understand the importance of being accessible and empathetic to all those we serve. We are passionate about improving the overall quality of life in our community. Your donation has the power to impact your friends, your neighbors, your child's classmates, maybe even your own family. Every donation we receive goes directly towards fostering hope and opportunity right where we live. United we fight, united we win. Will you join us? Why in the world would you not?